The hole I'm most excited to watch is 6. Just so many different ways to play that golf hole, a lot of different thoughts off of the tee, and short par 4s are just always fun.